I've seen a wall like this before. Is that the gate that Aurora mentioned? Let's find new successors. We can get outside soon. Keep an eye on your feet. Another Thorn of Judgment? I've never seen one that big. Do people live here too? We have to walk along a precipice in a blizzard? This matches what we saw in the memo. Use it well. I was hoping it would be easy. Lost here, don't seem to mind. Be sure they don't flank us. There's a path here?
Nicola, what are you doing?
I'm on my way. Wait, that's... I didn't expect this. This place is fascinating. This is not a good place to fight. Looks like an abandoned facility of some kind. It finally opened up. This is where we were walking before. It's open. Did you pick up something we can use?
Looks like we've got some trouble.
That river is fast. I'm falling. Lots of places to hide around here.
Be wary.
This terrain doesn't favor us.
Thank you.
Take care of whatever's concerning you. Wanna head up? That's quite a view.
Yeah. I think I'm beginning to understand why people take up hiking as a hobby.
It's just like before. Nicola, what could have brought you all the way out here?
You... weren't you turned to ash?
Stay alert. This could be a trap.
Nicola... is that... really you? Are you trying to tell me something?
He vanished.
What the hell was that?
Oh.
A vestige.
And are his memories inside?
Each successor has the ability to manifest their crypt in the form that will best suit them. What will you choose for yours, Nicola?
Well, if it's my choice, I want something cool. Like a giant robot that fights evil.
I'd suggest a place that puts your heart at ease.
A place where I can relax? Okay, I've got it. So when I become a successor, can I use my power to make a copy of myself? Mia may look tough, but I know she gets lonely. I think she'd be really sad if she knew I was gone.
I'm so sorry. No. The relics are simply too dangerous. The more you use their power, the greater the risk of success. And maintaining a duplicate of yourself would be far too much of a stranger. I'm afraid I cannot allow it. Besides that, your crypt will block any transmissions from the world outside. Even if your duplicate was with your sisters, you would know. You wouldn't share any of its experiences with her. Here it is. This place is your battlefield successor.
Okay, then. Off to fight.
You're the bravest fighter we have. I pray that you have a long and peaceful rest.
I'm sorry, Jack. Nicola, a successor. Up until now, all that time I was with Nicola, It was just a copy he made of himself. That means when I awakened as a revenant, he was already...
I see. That does explain it. That's why he didn't get better after taking the blood beads.
It can't be. The two of us, we were always together. We were always going to stay together. And now, after all this time, he... I didn't know. I never even suspected. Poor Nicola was alone this whole time.
I think we'll find him farther up ahead. Let's go see him. That's why we're here, right? Light. Are we near the summit? We should keep an eye on those piles. Hold on. Glad you're with me. Is that an observatory or something? Back with us? I'm starting to feel like a fearless explorer. A ladder. Will it take us down? I won't take long. Won't open for it? A black door. Is it different from the one at the... I guess it's locked. On my way. Won't open. Sorry, I'm on my way. Might be better to move forward instead of debating. Movement. Be careful.
Careful. It's slippery here. Something we can use? Find a way forward, looking back on our defeats. Mist is clear. We're out of those cramped corridors. Good shape. I'll have to work to keep from slowing you down. It won't take long. What do we have here? Did you pick up something we can use? On my way.
things to... What do you want to upgrade? Which blood veil do you want to upgrade? Buying something? Make sure you've got everything before you go out.